Yeah, it was tough, you know. Finally, you know, I got into a few games and I was feeling, you know, more confident every game. And, you know, then that happened, you know, kind of put me back a little, you know, a notch. And you know, it was tough going to the rink every day, and you know, I was doing rehab and up, you know, practice and stuff. But, you know, everyone was good up there, and, you know, they made it you know, a lot better, rather, you know, just warm up for me. And, you know, we did a lot of, you know, off-ice workouts and, you know, a lot of good treatment that helped the process be a lot quicker.
So what's the takeaway, you know, once you come back down here? How do you feel about that experience and what you learned up there this time?
Yeah, I feel good. You know, I wanted to come back down here, so, you know, just do some conditioning. And, you know, just finally get back to playing and, you know, playing with these guys. You know, I was watching them here. You know, they're doing really well now. You know, be able to come back here and, you know, help them you know, go up in the charts. And, you know, great group down here. And, you know, I love being down here.